We need another chest. 30 minutes.
Good episode.
See you next time.
Lust.
Thanks for watching, Lust everyone. Time. More to come.
Mm-hmm. No data coming up.
I just threw my axe. See you next time.
So, we're gonna try to get the cave going.
Oh yeah, yeah. If you guys, you know, are interested in some caving,
you guys are ironed up.
No, you should not at all.
Got, how many do we have?
I've got my leather helmet.
30 now in total. 30 iron.
If you guys are helmet. Interested yeah, I'm coming in pig in. Riding.
Coming in.
Ooh. Great job. Great job singing that song.
Right.
Can you open it up?
I don't think we can open up that bottom chest there.
Oh, here it is.
For real?
Okay. Never mind. I don't know about this game.
Badge is gone.
Badge, did he die?
No.
Okay.
You hear zombies?
Yeah,
so.
I hear zombies.
Whoa.
What?
Just trolling you a bit.
Goodness.
Broke the stone below.
Wait. Don't hit me.
What? Okay, you guys are wearing armor. Everybody want breastplates?
Yep. Zombie.
Okay, we
zombie.
Don't have enough.
I got 6 more leather.
I'm not sure the most efficient way to do this.
Okay, I'll give Kurt a leather helmet. Maybe.
That zombie was following somebody.
There you go. I think he's on me.
We are 2 iron away from another breastplate here, so. There's 2 of them out there.
Thank you.
Diesel got them both.
Oh, yes.
I'll layer up.
Who's this one for?
Oh, no, we got plenty of iron. We got enough iron for that. I'll make another one. You go, doctor.
Where?
Try to diversify the armor, too, so if one of us dies, we can still use.
Hey, nobody dies.
Just in case.
I'm gonna put the rest of the iron in there.
Thanks, B00. Very friendly of you.
Well, that's why I'm here, to craft armor. I have to make some torches for myself.
Okay, I got another pickaxe on me. I got a sword, shovel, some coal.
Okay, somebody some can more have torches. A bow and 24 arrows.
You take it.
Right? I'm not interested.
It's in the chest.
Too scared.
Why won't you take? You can. You got a bow already? Is it excess?
No, that's our only bow. Our only arrows.
I'll take it. You made it. Who cares? You go exploring and fighting pro, so
stack.
You take the bow.
Stack of torches in the chest.
Okay, what else are we making for armor?
I got helmet and breastplate pants, yeah, if you can.
There's 17 in there still, we should use it.
All right.
We could all do shoes, or
I got shoes already.
Yeah,
I don't have any.
So shoes and 2 shoes.
I mean, if you could spare some pants, Kurt and I are kind of getting a breeze going here.
Doc, you and me. Nobody has pants.
Oh, yeah, nobody has pants.
I'm gonna make 2 shoes. Okay.
Okay.
So we all shoot up, one here, one there. Grab it. Whoever wants it.
I don't need it.
Give me one. Don't give me both. Oh,
there
you go.
Dang it.
All right, I'll take the bow then, I guess.
Great. Okay. What do I have?
And if
how many iron do we
get? One more string. Someone else can get a bow too.
I make me some shoes real quick.
And there's definitely some iron right at the at where I had to stop in this cave. So I mean, we can start. Getting some more stuff going pretty quick.
Okay, we should try to find some gold, right? That would be... Oh, we need the iron pickaxe, dang it.
Yeah.
At least one. I'll make one real quick.
So should we all go to that cave?
Or is there... it looks pretty big from once past you get past this spawner, it blows up a little bit here.
Yeah, we could go for a nice spawning caving adventure together.
These always end well.
It would be adorable.
We saw it last time. Mm-hmm. Two came out half dead. Mm-hmm. Are you already gone? Man, I'm always left behind. A little depressed. Must be the coffee.
Mm. Coffee will do that.
I heard it gives you depressions.
Mm-hmm.
Multiple.
Good. Here you are.
All right. This is not super safe.
Leg is not
sealed off. To get these blocks. Okay.
What's that?
Is the cave sealed off at the moment or not?
No.
Okay.
Whatever happens, don't hit each other.
That's important.
That's my main rule.
It goes down there?
Yeah.
Skeleton! Skeleton! Careful. Back!
Skeleton!
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 Oh, there's the highlight of episode 2!
He's coming!
Oh, he's coming! He's coming! Go! Oh. Retreat!
Oh.
No, Kurt, no.
Okay,
no.
Well, I'm down 4 hearts.
Aww. Dang it, man.
I thought he was on one of you guys. He turned around and got on me. I was behind you guys. I don't know how he did that.
Oh, for real? Did we block you down in there?
No, I was going to block myself into a little hole to get him at the knees, but then he surprised me.
Damn it.
Is he still alive?
No, I killed him. He's dead.
Oh,
sorry.
Okay.
Let's save Kurt. Did you get a bone?
I got 2 arrows.
Damn it.
It's something.
Man.
That doesn't make any sense.
Sorry.
Where did you guys go? Oh,
never told anybody. We wussed out, man.
Well, I thought he was on one of you guys, so I'm like, okay, I'll dig a hole and then get him at the knees.
Yeah, brilliant.
He was on me, definitely. Dang.
I'm behind you.
Yeah, why would he have not been on Doc?
He saw me, man.
All right, careful now. This goes into like 3 different directions.
Okay, here it is. I see gold down there. I see gold.
Oh, like good. This.
You made the Let's iron get... pick?
Yep, I'm going to go for it.
Let's get Kurt some life back.
Lava, everything is dangerous but down here. Please, no lag now.
I hear a zombie somewhere, just FYI.
Yeah. Okay. Diamonds! Diamonds!
Yes,
oh,
baby!
Yes.
Skeleton! Get back!
Real? Get back! Oh, man, did somebody pick up that iron I broke?
Quick, come over here.
We're gonna lose it. Do a trick to him, Etho. Yeah.
Block it off.
Is he able to get here?
Probably, yeah. I was able to get up. He could see us from below. He could shoot us, but watch out, Etho, when he comes up the stairs there.
Okay, I'm gonna tunnel into the wall here, then.
Yeah.
He was down low?
There was at least 4 diamond blocks or 3 I saw and some gold.
We gotta get at that, man. That's and plus that skeleton. If we can get through him, that's some bones.
Let's stay collected and cool. We can make it. What's your hunger meter? I'm just realizing. Did somebody bring some X's?
Yeah, I'm full. Are you? Yeah. Let's all eat in front of Doc.
You can share one.
Here, Doc.
Thanks. That's enough. Thanks. Way enough.
Oh.
Kurt, how you doing?
I'm fine. kind of recovering.
Kurt kind of gets separated a lot. I got a 1 apple on me. We need 8 iron, 8 gold ingots, right?
Don't move too quick, guys.
Yeah. I'm staying behind you trying to fill in holes or something.
Kurt, there's quite a method of madness happening over here.
Yeah, the direction here, Etho.
Kurt's on the other side of where you're trying to be.
Yeah,
well, hi, Kurt.
If you look through here, Etho, I see nothing.
That's a fortress they just made. You were on the dangerous side.
How did you? Okay, I went down there. Yeah,
careful.
This is where the
skelly
was.
Out there.
He's there. Yeah. Go back.
Go back, bail!
Get in!
Get in!
Is there any more openings? Okay, I think I left an opening here.
Don't push me.
You saw the skeleton, then?
Yeah, I did.
And you've never been so scared. We a bunch of he there he is.
Yeah, he just fell down somewhere.
Yeah.
What were you about to say, Doc?
You're such a bunch of sissies, man. But it's so
seriously. Don't mess with skellies, man.
Yeah, don't mess with them. I tell you,
he's probably not dead.
No, he's not for sure, man.
Oh, guys, Kurt's down 4 hearts.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Going in for him. We need to get the gold.
He's on our team.
I leave an opening here, but we need to come back in.
I'll
block up top digging gravel.
I'm gonna get the action cam.
Okay, those two areas. Did he die, Ezo?
Wow.
He fell. I don't think he's dead, honestly.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up the iron. I mean, no, you're close. That's too dangerous. Okay, now I can. Don't want to hit you.
I hear a spider too.
Hmm. Bad news.
Okay, so you picked up iron. You picked up that iron. I was smelting.
Yeah.
You hear me? No, we gotta get that diamond.
I see the diamond.
That's the right direction. I see the diamond. Exactly. The gold is on the right from here. Yeah. I'm gonna try to get there. See, I see nothing.
There's a creeper out there. Careful. And a zombie.
For real?
Yeah.
There's a lava gap here. Oh man, I can't see around the dang corner. I need to block it off.
Yeah, I hear lava. Careful for your left, Doc.
Yeah,
I see the diamond too.
You see the diamond? It's clear, so you can come out. I don't see anything there.
Don't trust
creeper. Zombie coming around the corner from the left.
I see it. I'm gonna hit him. I'm hitting him.
I hear it.
Got him. You got him. He's gone.
I see light down there.
Yeah, there's lava.
Okay, I secured the.
I still think that skeleton's running around though.
Oh, watch out, guys! There's a lava drop. Careful. Okay, don't waste. Okay, there's gold. We're getting gold, guys.
Remember to use the iron pick.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, lava here. I can't hear my game sounds again.
We got five.
For real? Gold there's blocks. A spider, man.
Five
just
gold.
Just the
blocks.
Sound of them.
I'm gonna go for the diamond.
Do you guys have anything you need me to take back to smelt?
Yeah, I got five.
Yeah, I got
gold
four.
On me.
Four iron.
Yeah. I'll.
No more gold.
Inside. I'll be a runner.
There's some
okay,
more here.
I'm gonna get the diamond here. Stay here. One.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Two only.
No, there's gotta be more.
Yes.
Yes.
You had five.
Yes. lava.
Ah! We're safe. We're okay.
Did it burn?
I got it. Man,
that would burn. It would.
Yeah, can't get it. We have no water.
I have a bucket, but I don't.
You might be able to put. I'm gonna get out of this. out of your
get
way.
Out of here.
What are you doing? Oh,
I was just watching.
Wait. Break that again?
I mean, I think you could put a lava block right under it there.
I can go get a bucket of water. I got a bucket.
Yeah, we'll need it for obsidian.
All right.
Are you heading up?
To take anything back?
Oh, I see
that.
Yeah,
I'll head up.
Because we could give you our iron.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a full block below it. Double check. B-double, can you come? But I think it's sure. There's no lava below it.
Got redstone.
But there will. You know what we do? I'll break it out and you immediately shoot a block in there, okay? There will be lava behind there so it doesn't burn, all right?
Oh, wait. What side? What side is it on?
I can get water.
Here. Left.
Get water.
Yeah, okay. Hold on.
Don't
give me your things to take upstairs.
Don't waste the diamond.
We can make it. We can make it. Come on, B. Should be
You're
safe.
Crazy.
As soon as you shoot a block in, it will pop out.
Give me your gold.
Here, Kurt.
I'm forcibly taking it.
Okay,
here you go,
on.
Kurt.
Did we get five diamonds?
Gold on the floor here.
I don't know if I got an answer yet.
I got three diamonds. Three.
Oh, darn.
But you want a diamond helmet?
No, I want an enchanting table.
Oh, right, of course.
So, that's one
diamond. A game changer.
So there is a skeleton this way, so don't break this wall.
I'm going to get it now. Should be safe.
But what did Kurt say?
Let me out of here! Be done! Get away, man!
Damage?
Nope. I was getting down there to place that block.
What are you guys doing?
We got it.
We're just waiting for the water.
We got the diamond. All that counts.
There's no shame in waiting.
Kurt was right. There's a skelet burning somewhere.
It's daytime.
Oh, I see that skelly.
Okay, there's nothing going on.
Did somebody just shoot an arrow?
Yeah, there's a. I'm taking a skelly on here.
Get his bones.
Okay, B, which way could we go? Let me see. There's a lava pool. There's nothing.
Nothing.
We blocked off.
Oh, he hit me. Are you kidding? No.
You gotta be kidding me, man.
I wasn't even visible. These guys are so crazy.
This is ridiculous.
Can't approach him. You getting him?
He's got him.
I'm getting him.
Freaking skeletons, man.
I think there's more than one, though.
There's definitely a zombie. This is a dangerous area.
Who hit me?
Not me. I was...
Oh, dang it!
Get out of there! Oh, easy. Oh.
I didn't hit him.
No, there's a skelly here.
I was upwards. But I could get it there.
We need to get our iron armor on.
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's go back up. Do you got a... Can we get this redstone first?
Yeah.
Not that's all that important.
Near death.
Is that a skelly still, Iso? It's dangerous here?
It should be safe there. Just don't go in there.
Okay. Got it.
Man, those skeletons are just so evil in this.
Yeah, it's evil, man. Most evil thing ever. We should get a bow, some arrows going, man, so we can at least take them on from a distance or something.
Yeah.
What's the way out? Here?
What's this?
We tunneled through, man, right here, I think.
Coming up the stairs, Kurt.
All right.
Okay.
Not a creeper. Just me. Normal guy. All right.
Well.
Whew.
Mm.
If we got full armor, I think we should be done with caving.
Because...
Mm. In all honesty, you lose hearts faster than you can get them.
Yeah, I mean, we got 5 freaking gold out of that and some diamond. And I was even lucky we found that diamond there. I mean...
So you're saying it's time to attack?
Or get wolves or something.
Yeah. Do we have some bones yet?
With the glitched out skellies, it's really an issue with those.
We really need bows is what we need. Bows and feathers.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna. What time is it outside? Let's have a look. Daytime.
Watch out for stuff.
Yeah. Can't hear or nor see anything.
So we got 5 gold?
Yeah. 5 gold. Okay, so we went to the left side, we came from the right, so where to go now? Where's that chunk loading arrow over there?
I'm sad.
And then there was silence.
Oh, man. Now we know how they felt.
Yeah, that caving is bad, man.
Yeah.
How is he doing? They're all...
I didn't even see that skill.
Return on investment of trying to find diamonds is... Or not diamonds, gold.
Good is down 2 hearts. Recovered, right?
Yeah.
I mean, really, we're about even.
I think so, no. But it doesn't. We should.
We're down
we should
by at least
out.
5.
We want to leave this place here, find a new place. I kind of feel it's bad luck. Venture out.
Is that all the
luck into the game?
There's got to be more iron, right?
That was all the iron that I was given.
I got 4 in my inventory now.
Oh, well, let's get it cooking. So we need... You guys need pants? Oh, we all need pants still.
I got 2 in my inventory. They're on the furnace there, Iso.
Yeah, we're still short on iron. That's too bad.
Don't worry, guys. I'll find some.
Cool. Who else should get it? Probably.
There. You? Because you're dying.
I don't know.
Yeah.
How do you divide you stuff should. Up?
You take it. Here. Put it on. You're down. It's obvious you take it. I mean...
Take his pants.
I almost feel I should just go on my bow now, because... I don't know.
You're playing the defeated person already.
Yeah, let's move on. Don't get depressed. I'd say we pack our bags and move on and find another cave. Right?
Yeah, let's try to find surface iron.
Yeah, come on, let's go. And when we reach night, we just dig in and make another one of these little... Take torches with you, or should we leave it torched out?
We should take everything with us if we're moving. But we got to figure out what time it is.
Yeah, if we're leaving at sunset.
I think it's sunset.
Nighttime is falling.
Dang.
Caught here with all the talking.
Who's ready for some more caving?
Yeah. Caving. Let's go.
Let's make our house bigger.
We need to find some. Let's go.
Let's go to a different cave, though. I don't like that one.
You know, there is a different direction out of that one.
Yeah, we blocked off a lot of ways there.
Would you want to attempt that or no?
I'm up.
You can take a look at it and see if it's.
Come on, let's go.
Any good? Yeah.
Let's go down to.
Oh, we have enough for one more pair of pants.
I have to wear a pair of pants. No.
I need some.
Does Kurt have pants?
He's got pants. I am fully clothed.
Okay.
Okay. Which way do we go this time? I took a right when it came down. When it come down, all right? There's some coal, that's all. There's nothing.
No, there's a way. Yeah, oh, let's see.
There's another leather hat.
Yeah, I dropped that down there.
Oh.
There's a way. It might not be very... What is this all? Oh, yeah.
I feel too delicate to move.
Me too. I don't want to go.
So you guys you can do something else then upstairs.
I'm gonna try to find a cave.
Right.
That I'm comfortable with.
Okay, we're going this way, B.
Yeah, and there is this direction here.
Okay. We were down there, so we're going this direction.
Yeah, take a peek.
I'm guessing iron. We need like 20 more iron.
Yeah, that's iron. Okay, let's go. I can see Careful. Nothing. Make a way back, an easy way back, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, there's this drop. Let's... Do I have a spare pick on me? Yes, I do. Is there something? There's a lot of lava. Mm-hmm. Maybe we can find some more gold. The nether is evil,
Good.
Man. Ah, yeah.
Well said.
Good move to keep on trolling.
Do you guys need that bucket of water if you're going down there?
We had no props. Oh, dang, they're trolling back.
Badges.
The bucket of water.
I think they went down to the nether for sure, man.
Probably have been good, but we're okay.
Okay, sure, I'm coming down to you.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Bucket water would be good.
Did you guys go near the spawner again?
Is that what this
is? Yep.
I got six more.
The area that you blocked off. That you came from, remember?
No.
No.
I know I can come up with more words for this. The area where... Remember where the guys were trying to block off an area and you came in from the other side, blocked it off with some cobble?
Okay.
That's where we
were. Iron.
We went broke through there.
Should we try go to the nether?
I found lava.
We do have some gunpowder. I mean, we could...
Like, that might be the way we can recover.
Yeah, I see you, Kurt. That... You see my name?
No. Oh, all right. Here we...
Hello. You want to go down here?
Here, no, I just want to...
Ah, my recording.
Oh,
got it. Hold on, I'm coming down.
Oh, watch that.
Yep.
There you go.
Oh, beautiful. Thank you so much. Okay.
Be careful.
Thanks, honey.
I think this time we're not that organized.
Well,
somehow. a little bit, but it's like not bad.
Terrible.
No, we're not terrible. No, not at all. We're okay.
We're pros.
Took
we're
some stupid damage.
So skellies.
Yeah, that annoys me a bit. Unnecessary. Oh, lupus.
Lupus. Game changer.
Game changer. I got more iron going. 4 more blocks on me. I got a diamond in my inventory, which is totally stupid.
Oh, yeah, we should make that into swords. There's 4, right? We didn't get 5.
Yeah, B double S U.
We should make 2 diamond swords, whoever has the most health.
Oh, there's a dark area back there. I don't like it.
Okay, you guys are okay with me turning this lava into obsidian just to get across here? Do a little scouting?
Yeah, we don't need lava.
Okay. I know Z still doesn't like it. Just he's a zombie pigman.
Don't he likes affinity for lava.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't hear anything. It drives me crazy. Got no idea if there's a mob out here.
Oh, really?
Like, I just can't tell without my sound.
You're cranked again?
Yep.
Dang it. Crap.
I should figure out how to do that in Skype next time.
I'm hearing a skeleton again. Hoo hoo. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why am I taking damage?
What?
What?
Lava wasn't even... Oh, I didn't... I took a hit, but I didn't take any damage.
Oh, the armor saved you.
But just from lava that wasn't even near me, man. Make me mad.
Maybe the ground caught fire.
Okay, I got more iron on me now. 19 more blocks. It should be good with iron now.
Ooh, got some more gold, guys.
Nice. Yes?
Yes.
How much? Lots. How much? You got?
I'm going to tell you a second. It's by a dark area, so I'm going to have to be careful here.
Where are you at the moment?
I got some more iron.
I can't see your name tag.
You can't?
Oh, yes. I think I can.
I think I can. Yeah.
Ooh, we got enough for a gold apple. Easy. I think we're looking at 7.
Nice.
Oh, no, I need an iron pickaxe. Yeah,
don't destroy it. I'm here. Yeah. I got an iron one on me. All watch right, my back, all right?
Get at it. I got you covered. Let me get on the other side here.
Yeah.
Hold up. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, you're clear. Swing in. 100%.
You got water on you?
Yep.
Just to make okay. Okay, guys. So that's another 6 gold blocks. Then we got an apple now.
Yep.
Good.
So that's going to revive 2.5 hearts for somebody, right? Yeah. Ooh, what was that noise? Flask!
It's a flask.
Flask again. I'm about to. I got some apple juice.
Hmm.
Ready.
Did anyone get 3 an apple? 3.5
hearts. Yeah, I got one. It should be in the chest.
Oh, good.
Oh, Doc just ate one, though.
Yeah. No.
Oh, no. Making apple juice?
Yeah.
What?
No coming apple up. In the chest.
We're coming up.
What?
I don't have one either.
I got one on me.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm coming up. Where's the way?
Yeah, make 2 diamond swords for whoever has the most health, too.
I need to find my way back up here with all this caves. You're constantly so paranoid. It's hard to keep track of the way, man.
Sure is.
It's...
I got the 5 gold on me from before.
Okay, I'm coming up with another 6 gold. Okay,
I keep glitching into blocks. It's scary.
Yeah, me too.
I can't find my way out of the cave now here. It's a bit confusing. There's nothing.
Mm. Oh, wow. I just wrapped around right to our entrance here.
Where are you at?
No, I didn't. Oh. Coordinates you want to head towards, Doc, are... Probably like...
I see you there.
Negative 36, negative 90.
Where did you go?
It's just about the day.
I can jump for you. Oh, yeah, there you go, Doc.
Yeah. See me?
Yep, you're right above me. Look down.
Oh, okay. Wait, I'll break through the wall here.
Yep. Maybe you'll hit some elements. Okay. Yeah, we're on level 14. We're right at diamond level down here.
Okay. I think there's some iron back there, but yeah, it's not like we got iron.
I've got 12 on me.
Yeah.
I got, there's so 11 in the furnace up here, too.
I got 21, so up. Iron is okay now.
Yeah. Yep, we're good.
Yeah, oh, I just found some more, too.
Okay. Great. Okay.
Whoa.
Get back out of here. 60
minutes. That's it, guys. Yep.
It's been a pleasure.
Will Kurt survive? Will Etho survive? Will I save the day as usual? Who knows?
Nobody.
Will Bash fall off the world?